There's only one thing that people are searching for more than anything else. They just want to feel love. And anybody who feels love, it doesn't matter what they eat, what they dress with, where they live, as long as they are loved, they will stay there. God's love is unconditional. It's unconditional. God doesn't say that. His love is unconditional. It doesn't matter whether you want it or not, whether you like it or not, God cannot help it but to love you. Unconditional love. Regardless of who they are and what you have done, whether you're living in sin or you live in purity, you still love. Hallelujah. Unconditional. That's God's love. And that's the good news. I want to tell you, God loves you.